Hello guys and welcome. If you are new, please subscribe and click the notification bell so that you don't miss out on such great videos. So guys, I prepared a small code where we are going to test the speed of an array, adding item to an array, and adding item to a list in Java. And we're going to see, let's go ahead and check the speed of a list. So we have prepared a list here and I created an array list, and then I've also, in fact, let's remove this so that probably we don't need to take into account the time that the list is being created, and also likewise the time that we would be using to create an array. But I know that time is negligible, but anyway, just for the sake of it, for the sake of being more accurate, just to improve the accuracy. So we have an array list, and then we have noted the start time in milliseconds. This is the time in milliseconds since epoch time, and we are going to take that as the start time, that is the current time, and then we're going to execute the array list, and it will go through, this should be 10 million, but yeah, 10 million should be good enough to give us an int of what we are going to get. So just to be sure, let me just copy this so that I'm sure when I'll be creating the array list, when I'll be creating the array, sorry, I'll be using the exact number of items. So straight away, let me go ahead and run. This should be the end time. Once it's done, it is going to note the end time, and then we're going to print the difference between the start and the end time. And then let's run and see how long the list will take to append or to add 10 million items. And it's giving us 342 milliseconds, 482 milliseconds, 345 milliseconds, 525 milliseconds, 361, 512, 503, 291, 338, 529, 494, and 531. So anywhere between 300 and 500 milliseconds, or rather anywhere between 0.3 to 0.5 milliseconds actually. So that is the time it takes to add an item or to add 10 million items to an array list. So again, we are going now to check how long it takes to add the same number of items to an array, and in fact the exact same items. We are simply adding the index. So we will say at index I, you insert in array. It is actually like inserting, because when you initialize an array, you already have the memory allocation for it. So it's just all about inserting items to that memory locations. So is I, because when we initialize, we get a block of a memory, and then in that block of memory we're going to insert those items. So straight away we are going to, let's remove the unnecessary importation now, because, sorry, Let's remove the necessary importation. So now we have an array with a size of 10 million, and then we are going to insert 10 million items and record the start time and the end time, and then we are going to print to the console. Let's run and see. 8 milliseconds. What a difference. 6, and then 8, 8, 8. So anywhere between 6 and 9 milliseconds. What a difference, guys. Anywhere between 6 and 9. What a difference. So of course this is a confirmation that arrays are way faster than lists or collections for that matter. So thanks guys for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye bye.